I did. I did. I thought he was great.
And when they were comparing how high he comes off that walk to the other people.
Yeah.
To the other people.
Day difference. And,
oh, yeah.
And he's up there.
He's the only one. All the rest of them are like,
do you see how he starts out? He like launches himself up and then drops into the half pipe where all the rest of them just going.
Yeah, they scoot down a little bit. He takes off.
He started at such a young age too, wasn't he?
He's only 20.
Four.
Or something.
I think he's four.
Really? Well, when he started, yeah.
Yeah, they put him on something.
He's only 23 now, though, so you can,
I know.
You can
do
that for.
It was kind of funny. I was down.
You got 3 years to go, partner.
You can do another.
What, 20? 23,
23.
Yeah, he's been on the snow for a long time.
Make up a little 2016.
He could.
You gonna make yourself throw a lot?
Just stick his fingers down the stuff with that, and then take him out and stick him back to the
He's
out.
Curious about what's going on.
Just
see
how
far I'm going.
Is he cutting more teeth?
Yeah, he's got six teeth.
The uppers?
He's got two uppers, four on the bottom.
That just needs something to chew on.
These next
huh?
two on the side that can get ready to come through on the top.
Does he like me to read to him?
He doesn't really pay attention.
Yeah. He doesn't?
He gets distracted really easily.
Keep reading to him.
Yeah, keep reading. Yeah, my daughter forces her kids to listen to her.